Hey, what's up, church? Pastor Micah from Southport here in West Sacramento. Just wanted to give you a little update what we're planning for this weekend on March 15th in the midst of the COVID-19 reality. We are having services on the 15th just due to the scope and size of our congregation. We fit in the guidelines where it's a concern, but there's no need for us to really cancel if we're taking the proper precautions. And so just want to assure you that we are taking those precautions. We're doing extra cleaning and we're having those just those chemicals and things like that, sanitizations taking shape and available for us on Sunday morning when we worship. And so just, you know, wanting to encourage you in the midst of things right now. It might be good to kind of step back from always trying to get so much information, and because there's a spin out there in a lot of ways, and not discrediting or minimizing any threat, but rather just having us not be driven by a spirit of fear, but a spirit of faith and a spirit of just really using good common sense. We can do that, you know. So I invite you to come out on the 15th, this Sunday, to hear Pastor Ricardo preach as he's leading us through our Lent series. And if you are struggling with some health right now, then I encourage you to stay home and to engage with us online on our worship experience through Facebook Live. And so starting at 10:30 on Sunday, hear Pastor Ricardo preach, let's worship, and let's continue to trust God as things unfold. I know it could be scary and intimidating, but I encourage you to get good information. I encourage you not to be overwhelmed with lots of competing information, and really to check out just proper realities that's going on with the state of things. And so I won't be there this weekend. I have a planned trip already with the family, so we'll miss you guys, but we'll be ready to worship with you the week after. So God bless you, and if you have any questions or prayer requests, you can reach out to us at southportchurchonline.com and let us know what's taking place. So love you. God bless.